Few days, how's the training going on?
It's improving because when I came, it was raining, you know, I couldn't get much time to be on the ground. So this is the first session, and maybe in the morning we went for the track and we did it very, really a good workout, and we couldn't field over there because there was no facility. So now I think hopefully if it won't rain, then I can give better time and quality time to the bowlers and batsmen.
So how are you finding the boys lately?
Nothing is, I have gone through all the videos, the only small mistakes were there. So I'm correcting it. And as soon as, how early they get and grab all the advice what I'm giving them, I think it will be better for the team and future as well.
So since the opener didn't select the, since the selector didn't select the opening batsman Kushal Buttel, so who will be your first choice?
It's, I'm still working on it, and whoever gives me better response, then I can be able to reply that.
So what can we expect from the Kenya tour?
Kenya tour is a very good preparation, and maybe we didn't get much time to be with the team. I got only 7 days, and let's hope for the best, and I hope we will do better.
So Nepal's result was going down because of batting. So how is the batting going on currently?
Now I'm working on it, and they are picking it, and they are, it seems that they are a very good learner. So as soon as they grab and correct their mistakes, what I have told them, I don't think so there will be any problem.
So there is a rumor that there are groupism in the team. Did you find any groupism since last few days?
Look, it's a team game. It's a family. So if you make group in the family, there is no chance to perform them. So I have not seen anything so far. Everybody is enjoying my company, and I am enjoying their company. They are giving me response, and I have not seen any groupism or something like that, and I don't believe in this.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.